Good morning and welcome to our first after chapel concert. I'm John Vicker, the Dean of the Chapel here, and I'm pleased to introduce our fourth year seminarian, Jacob Rhodes. He's actually really a fifth year seminarian because, not because he flunked Hebrew or anything like that, but because he went to Germany for a year last year and he sent all of his pictures on Facebook, so it's just an epic tour of study all over the country. Anyway, he's a very fine percussionist. I was a music major, and when I began as a music major, I thought, yeah, drums, percussion major, yeah, sure, that's pretty lame. No, you will find out this is a very challenging degree to get, and we are very honored to have such a skilled musician here among us. I will stop talking without further ado. Jacob Rhodes, marimba.
Thank you. Thank you.